Colts needed to throw it away, but instead, out of bounds he goes, and that's a sack.
So when the defense complains about having to do pursuit drills in the heat of training camp, plug in this play. Excellent pursuit. Force the quarterback out of the pocket. He ends up trying to run for it. Instead, he goes out of bounds and loses yardage. That goes down as a sack for the defense.
And did he put that on a dime? He did. Wow. Out of bounds at the 1-yard line.